I don't have to read the thoughts of the American people. I'm one of them, and we're all concerned about security. People ask me as I travel around the country, what's the best weapon to have? Is it a rifle, a pistol, an automatic weapon, the security, electronic that fills your house? I will tell you a weapon that beats all of them. They can't even remotely approach it. And that is something which we've lost in this country and we need to bring back, and that is the neighborhood security. The family setting of a city block guards the town in where you live, those houses and those kids, more than any other approach.